una pequeña caminata aquí por la jungla, llegando a un pequeño río para caminar luego sobre él hacia arriba y volver a salir a la carretera.
Well, it's me and Roby, we're heading into the jungle today. He said he's going to take me on a little hike. Take probably about, I think he said about an hour. He's going to take me around by a river. And I just pointed out some interesting stuff. So here we go. Just hiking down a little dry river here. It is the dry season down here. We're coming to the peak of summertime, so there hasn't been much rain. I think there was rain once in the last like 2-3 weeks. Again, we're about 1,000 feet above sea level up here. So huge boulders. Always a fun hike, always loads to learn. Thank you. The area we're in is called Orda Verde. It's a nature reserve here in Costa Rica. Huge area up in the mountains. And I want to say Roby said something about this being the river of holy water. Again, his Spanish is way better than his Spanish is good. He's from here, of course, is good. My Spanish is awful, and vice versa. Starting to hit water now. So, different fungi. Alright, so it looks like it's going to start taking me upstream. And growing up in Ireland, I think we used to call this wet boulder, and I used to love it. Every time I do these hikes, it reminds me of the movie The Goonies. I feel like I'm kind of living that right now. It's really a unique adventure. Costa Rica is a really, really special place. It's just teeming with life. Right now it is summertime, so there's poisonous snakes out here, there's dart frogs, all kinds of crazy stuff going on. Yes, Roby's pointing out the water, it's coming out of the rocks down here. See how this river cut its way through here? In different levels. water coming fresh out of the ground. I'm just working away. All right, I gotta try and do that with one hand. That should be fun. That pool is definitely up to my chest at the very least. Get a grab hold of. What is it, Roby? Three?
Ese gran árbol se supone que se llama... Bueno, es familia de mayo colorado.
The Colorado tree. So the translation says this big tree is supposed to be called the iPhone 6. Not sure if that translation's right or not, but... the termite nest right there. The tabletop area has been cleared off. Is that strawberry? Alright, thanks for joining us today. Roby took me into the jungle to see some again hidden waterfalls and stuff. I think he called them the holy water, but I'll have to recheck the Spanish translation on that. But thank you for joining us. Please like and subscribe to our videos on YouTube. Alright, gracias, Roby.